University of Toledo Medical Center celebrating a major achievement. The hospital recently completed its 3,000th kidney transplant. The hospital says the number of kidney transplants it performs annually has gone up in the last 5 years. In 2017, UTMC performed 65, and last year it performed 200. The hospital says the woman who received the latest kidney transplant is a woman in her 50s and is recovering.